butt. I love it. Jamie, are you going to come talk to me? Hi! Okay, first off, you just have to show everybody what you're wearing. This is fantastic. Now, Arabian theme? Like, where did you get the? Where did you get it?
From Crystal Harris.
It was free.
I like free.
I like free. I like free too.
Free tastes better.
Tastes better. Smells better. Very. It smells better.
It smells really good.
I love it. It's gorgeous.
Thank you. Thank you.
And it fits perfectly.
Yeah, I don't think this top's going to last all night. I got to constantly let you know.
Are you picking them up?
I got to put my little pick. Sorry about that. they've already seen them.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. We got naked in a magazine, right? Well, hey, that shit happens, you know?
It happens.
All right, so I was just talking to Crystal about the show.
Yes.
That comes
tomorrow
on
night,
tomorrow.
10:30 on E! We're excited. I have not yet seen it, so people might either want to burn me in a bonfire or they might want to hug me. I don't know what my character is yet.
Yes.
I'm a nice girl, but I'm kind of an alpha female, so it's all in the editing. Disclaimer now, it's in the editing.
Your face cracked me out. I'm a nice girl.
I can be a nice girl, but it's all how they edit you. I was on The Amazing Grace, and I was like the most hated person on my season.
And you're a redhead, which like people, they have a thing with redheads,
you're
right?
Like, yeah, you're feisty, you're defiant, you're sexy, I hope.
You're sexy. I'm going to tell you hands down, you're sexy.
All those things. But yeah, you know, it's kind of like they got that redhead fetish thing going sometimes, so.
I love this song, by the way. I'm like, woo! My song.
Chest bump.
Do you want to do a chat? Do you want to, like, take some questions?
Yeah, let's chat.
All right, you guys. We have Jamie Edmondson here, so go ahead. Chat away. Like, bring me your questions. Bring it on. Bring me your best. Love the red.
Love your red hair. They want to see Janice.
Switch it up. So they're new, brand new.
They're new. So I'm more proud of this than this right now.
So what if you give us like a little quick little flash?
I have to buy the magazine.
Is that too much?
I have to buy the magazine.
Buy the magazine to see her, guys.
They don't get the milk for free.
No free peeps, just the booty.
What do they get?
They want a butt shot from me. Oh God.
I'm turning
around now, really quick. Oh booty. I love it. Here we go.
Can you please buy that, guys? Please.
Autograph it. Yes.
Yes.
They love it.
On my website. You can buy it from my website.
What is your website? You want to tell them?
Yes. Should I tell them here?
Yeah, tell them.
It's jamieedmondson.net. It's really easy breezy. Here? Oh, I'm double fisting? Double fisting? Yeah. You can buy my magazine or any photos from jamieedmondson.net.
It's like DP.
I'm like,
I don't even know what to do. Too many hard things.
I thought we were bringing in Scott.
I thought so too. I don't know what he's doing.
Well, I mean, they'd rather look at me.
Actually, we would. They do seem to like you here.
I thought they're gonna ask questions.
Aww. Here we go.
Wait, ask. What do you guys think about the red hair?
Yes. Do you guys love her red hair? Better than
wait,
the blonde?
Yeah. No offense.
Is it better?
Blonde,
no offense.
But aren't we tired of blondes?
I love the red hair.
Shamelessly, I'm gonna plug this. When it comes time to vote for like Playmate of the Year,
It's been 40
redhead
years.
Redhead or brunette guy.
No, 40 years since a redhead won. 40. Okay. 1971. It's time.
I think it's time.
It's time.
I'm just
it's
saying.
Time.
No, I'm just
you
saying.
You have my vote. You have
thank
my
you.
Vote.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Every vote counts.
Every vote counts.
Yes, every vote counts.
Are you ready? I'm hogging the camera time. This is Scott. Meet Scott Flanders. They want to hear from you now.
Well, what would you like to hear?
They want to talk about your outfit.
You like my outfit?
Who designed it?
I just got it in Beijing.
It makes your eye pop.
Miss Tiana Brooks, I think this is your
Tiana Brooks. This makes me want to have on heels.
Yes.
Oh, you know what? We have a very unfair advantage here, Scott Flanders, who is the CEO of Playboy, by the way.
Hottest party of the year.
Hottest party of the year. It totally is. Are you kidding me?
I love it.
If I have a nipple, something like that, a nip slip. If I have a nip slip, let me know.
I'm gonna try it.
Abby, could you cause that to happen, please?
I'm a little worried about my nip slip. If there happens to be a wardrobe malfunction, I'll let you know.
Wardrobe malfunction is required at a Playboy party. This is not optional.
I almost just painted on my outfit, but this was free at the last minute, so I went with free.
Where are the painted on outfits?
They're
only 150 girls. There are 150 girls here with painted on lingerie.
150?
Wow.
They're not naked. They have on paint.
They have a leaf.
They're painted.
A beautiful flower.
They look amazing.
All of them are going to be on Playboy Live.
Oh, wow.
Right? That's your job.
All the painted girls?
Yes, you're going to have them all on Playboy Live.
All of them in.
They're
going to
be on PlayboyLive.com.
We're hauling them all in.
You must. You must. I want everyone. Let's go find some painted girls.
Okay.
I'll be right back with some painted girls.
This is what happens. Our CEO goes and works for you. He's going to go find. Woo! We got stuck.